What is up, guys? This is video number one of a long YouTube career. I started this vlog out February 20th, 2020. I was sitting in my car looking outside, you know, weather is beautiful. And I took a video, and mid video, I was like, maybe I should start a vlog. So I asked you guys, a number of you slid up, said, yes, I would love to see your vlog. So here you go. This is for you guys. We're doing this vlog, and with Corona canceling everything, also in this video, I have a senior recap for the seniors that go to my school. You know, starts out as us as kids with pictures and then progresses to us now. So if you want to watch that, I hope you enjoyed that. A number of people have already told me they liked it, told me I did a good job with it. I want to say thank you to those people. But with this YouTube, I want to open up to you guys. I want you to see my life, what I do, fitness, a lot of funny moments, I like to think. Just a lot of things. I've been through a lot of stuff. I want to open up, show you guys everything, and show you what it's going to be. So without further ado, my first ever clip in my car, here it is from there. Let's do it. Let's roll it. Hey guys, just thought I'd let you guys know today's weather. Yeah. It's looking pretty beautiful, and I'm just sitting in my car. Let's go ahead and let some of that beautiful weather in here. And it's actually kind of cold. Just go ahead and shut that real quick. So yeah, maybe I should start a vlog. A lot of people probably have the knack or the want to start a vlog and are just too worried about what others might think or say. So what do you guys think? Just video number one of a long vlog career of me? Would you guys like to see that or what? Maybe I just hit you with one of the, put your comments in the link down below like they do on YouTube. What's up, guys? Walking out of school with Eli.
Hey!
Still some good weather, but it's freezing, dude, as I've mentioned in every video. Just got thrown out of class for trying to vlog.
She doesn't they like say, oh my vlog. God, guys, I see the way
nice
you shine.
Time. We were gonna be
take your hands, my D, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by.
Like the whole thing. Out to the parking lot. Got any words for the fellow viewers?
Whoa, whoa,
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you.
All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
Both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship, a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again. my science lab. How'd it feel when we fought and you caught a jab? Name prompt the teacher that was always talking on the intercom. If the student that we thought was always gonna bring in a and all of the girls, wow, them was too foul. They all on my now. As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together. As our lives change from whatever, we will still be friends forever.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could it all make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that booty, I just put it to the side. Bought a sensor, baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient, hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations.
All right, guys, so there's video number one. If you liked it, subscribe, follow me, and shout it out, please. Throw it out there to everybody you know. Send it to your friends. A lot better content coming. Bear with me on it. Gonna get better each and every day I do it. Let's keep it going. Peace.